this is not an occasion to stir up emotions, but it is impossible to forget that men, women, and children of our kith and kin were taken out of their beds and slaughtered. They were massacred in places of worship, in the streets, in marketplaces, and in vehicles trying to carry them to safety.